Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back. You're watching for today. Unlocking your device and rooting it unleash the true potential of your Android device. Especially just unlocked bootloader devices can run any JSROM along with your primary stock ROM. Rooting helps you to customize or helps to try different mods to improve productivity of your device. Today in this video, we are going to show you the quick tutorial for unlocking bootloader and rooting of Oneplus 11R, which is running on OxygenOS 15V841. This is step-by-step easy guide, so you can unlock bootloader of any Oneplus device from Oneplus 11 series and below devices. Using this tutorial, only files will be different for all devices. I will add all required files in the video description for rooting of Oneplus 11R and will update those files with every new update. Currently Oneplus 11R is running with latest OxygenOS 15V841. So we will unlock it and root this version. To avoid any complication, please watch this video carefully without skipping any part. Now without further delay, let's get started. Before starting this tutorial, let's check out the requirement. You need Windows PC with all fastboot and ADB drivers installed. I have given the link of fastboot and ADB drivers in description. You should have basic knowledge of Android modding. Please follow this video at your own risk. I am showing this tutorial in perspective of Oneplus 11R users. But all Oneplus devices below 11 series can follow same steps with minor changes of commands. While Oneplus 12 and 13 series devices, please check video given in iCard. So let's begin. First go to the About Device section, there search for version option and there tap 8 times on version number. This will enable the developer setting. Swipe back and under the System and Update section, you will find new developer setting. There search for OEM Unlock. Enable this toggle. If your device have password or pin lock, then enter that and accept the prompt. Next scroll down and search for USB debugging. Enable this toggle also. Use original cable of your device and connect it to your PC. Immediately you will get USB debugging prompt. Check mark it and tap allow. Keep device connected to PC. Now in PC, go to the drive or folder where your fastboot and ADB commands are working. I have working fastboot and ADB in the root of C drive. I always prefer to use ADB and fastboot in the C drive for proper working of all commands. Now type CMD in the address bar and hit enter key. Next CMD window will open, there type ADB devices and press enter key. You will see device ID in the PC. Now type ADB reboot bootloader. You will see your device will boot to this bootloader mode. All Oneplus devices have such bootloader mode screen. Here you can see device state is locked. Let's check out how to unlock it. First type fastboot devices, press enter key. In the CMD window, you will again get the device code with its mode as fastboot. Now type fastboot flashing unlock. Other device users, if this command is not working for you, you can try fastboot OEM unlock. Press enter key on your phone, you will get such new interface. There by using volume button, choose unlock bootloader and to confirm this, press power button key. This will start the wiping and unlocking process. Once the device will start to reboot and in the CMD, you will see process finish with total time. Your device will reboot with fresh setup screen. Complete that. If your device connected to the PC, it will again ask for USB debugging prompt. Accept this prompt. Again go to the About Device section. There go to the Version section. Again tap on 8 times on build number. Go to the Developer setting. There now you will see OEM Unlock toggle is grayed off. Means your device bootloader is now unlocked. Always keep USB debugging enabled in the Developer setting. Now we'll see how to root your device. Download the Magix APK. Its link is given in video description. Download and install it. Now you need boot image file of your current OxygenOS version running on your device. If you don't have this image file, message us on our Telegram channel link. It's given in description. So here I have OxygenOS 15V841 boot image of Oneplus 11R. Now open the Magix application, then tap on install. Then tap on the option named as select and patch file. It will redirect you to the file manager of your device. There select boot image of your device, then tap on let's go. Some patching process of boot image will start in the Magix application and new patch boot image will be available in the download folder of your device. Move this file in the PC. Here, this is the patch boot image of my OnePlus 11R. Next, you have to copy this file and paste it in the folder where your CMD and fastboot drivers are working. So here I pasted this file in the C drive. Now we have to repeat all the commands again that we used for unlocking of bootloader. Open CMD in the same folder as you did previously. Type ADB devices. Next type ADB reboot bootloader. Device will again boot to fastboot mode. Next type fastboot devices. Once device detected, type next command fastboot flash boot and drag patch your boot image of your device in the CMD screen and press enter key. Flashing of new boot image will start in the CMD. Once done, remove USB cable of your device. Just simply press power button. Device will start to reboot. Remember, process of rooting will not wipe data of your device. Now, if you open the Magix application, there you will see Magix version as 13.1. Means root is successful. If you still want to confirm the root access, just download the root checker application from the Play Store, install it and open it. Then tap on verify root. Accept the new prompt of Magix root access and boom. You will get the green check mark in the root checker saying that your root access is properly installed on this device. By using these simple steps, you can root all OnePlus 11 series and below OnePlus devices. I will add boot images of all latest August 2025 firmwares of all devices and will timely update them with every new update. Or you can pin the comment for firmware version. I will try to provide you that boot image. Especially OnePlus 11R users will get all boot images in the description from P841 and above versions. If you just unlocked a bootloader, you can try any GSI ROM. Please check our GSI and custom ROM playlist. And if you unlocked and rooted your device, then please check our Android mods playlist. This is all about for today, guys. Hope you like our work. Then please do like and share this video. Subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.